Hey, Kale Nation, it's the Kalenator. Welcome back to the channel. We're back in Witcher.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
So we just talked to a guy.
It's true.
We just talked to a guy about Griffin.
Come on, Enkazel!
Yes! We're gonna go fight him. Hopefully we fight it this episode too. Watch. Cool. The fast traveling is a game. Of course there is. Where's my horse?
Kings do the fighting.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Trails fresh. His love just left home. You, Ms. Love?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves. No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. Dog. Kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. more so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce.
I guess we're hunting wild dogs, not the different ones.
Too late. Attacked another one. Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me. Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Ground's black, saturated with blood. suits are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. Royal Griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Horse, dog, human. A few months' worth. Place of power. should draw from it.
I guess we're not fighting a griffin. Yeah.
Que ce n'a pas. Et c'est tout le
monde. It's not the guard, and I don't know how to follow my sword. And I'm... This is why you don't mess with guards. Where are my horses?
Let it rain. Wash the blood from the fields.
You have pants on? Why do you have no pants on? Dude. Put some pants on.
The blood from the fields.
Oh, this will kill this stuff. Mm-hmm.
Then the wench took down the wash.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sarr, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the Griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Should talk to Vesemir.
I'm gonna leave this episode here, I think. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. That was kind of a short one. I was hoping we'd get to the Griffin. Not this episode. Maybe next episode, because we'll probably talk to Vesemir and then go set the trap. So we'll probably be this one and the next one, there'll be some actual action. I don't even know what this game is about, to be honest. But, I want to thank y'all for watching. Hit the like, hit the subscribe, hit the bell. Y'all know the drill. Stay updated by hitting that subscribe and that bell. But, thanks for watching. Kale Nation, I'm the Kalinator, and I'm out.